start with fears about creepy crawlies.
Okay.
What is it with spiders?
Spiders, I don't really know what it is, but they put a fear into me like nothing else. If I saw one up on the ceiling there, I couldn't sit here probably. I would have to go to a different room.
Here's a look at some of Steve's phobias as we've seen them on episodes of Ghost Hunters.
Everybody says, why are you afraid of trees? They don't get it. Trees are crawling with insects, vermin. I guarantee you, on this one tree, there's at least 3,000 spiders. I would bet my life.
3,000?
This is an abomination.
Oh, my God.
It's big.
What the Oh, that one's alive.
There it is.
Oh, shit. You
Spiderweb. There's two of them.
What? Oh, my God. Whoa. Oh, thanks.
What?
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 Oh.
What?
Are you
kidding me?
Holy
What?
Don't even do that.
Man, don't do that.
Joseph!
Watch.
What? Just kidding.
Bastard.
I said a few choice words that I probably shouldn't have said in a house of worship.
Bless you, my son. you're forgiven. You're forgiven.
4 days.
Well, you know, watching these clips is obviously, you know, everybody has a lot of fun, and you're very good-natured about your phobias.